In for what will be a throw-in. Crossing opportunity. Can they get in behind them? Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, the problems on the road are there for all to see. In fact, Stuart, they have statistically the worst away record in the league.
Yes, still without a win away from home, and it's simply not good enough, is it? Can they turn the tide today and get the 3 points? We'll have to wait and see, but I wouldn't hold your breath.
Now they've lost it. Caicedo. Eric Godoy. Caicedo with it. Now, what can they do from here? Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Nowinski. Kubas with it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And you need your defender to take charge. The high press was very much on. Takes the shot. A routine save. Simmons. Giving the ball away. Well, closed down straight away. Can't miss, surely. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Who's going to get on the end of it? The chance is on. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Rosales. Oh, great vision. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Showing a real desire to win it back. Now they're sitting ever deeper. Reynoso. It is to be a throw-in. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Fruitful-looking attack. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. But just like that, possession changes hands. And a textbook interception. Hayes. Well read to put an end to that attack. Under a fair bit of pressure. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
So the corner played into the box. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Now he must favour the cross. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely!
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Rosales. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Well in there to tidy up. And there to intervene. Will Trapp. Well, he's given it away. Rosales. Good tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can he finish? Oh, a superb save. Over it comes. Well, not the best clearance. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And there's the delivery. And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Eric Godoy. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
The chance is on. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can he finish? Oh, a superb save. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Will Trapp. Patient build-up at the moment. Here's Trapp. And it's with Emmanuel Reynoso. And a fine tackle. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. It's a neat move. Smuggled away. Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Yeah, I like the look of him. I think it's a good move for both him and the club. Let's hope he makes an impact fairly quickly.
Well, the attack looks promising. Top class defending. Well-timed tackle. Rosales. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. A good hit, close shave. And a substitution in the offing. Let us just point you in the direction of Major League Soccer action live on EA TV. It's Minnesota United up against the Houston Dynamo.
Please identify and claim your belongings at guest relations.
Reynoso. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And into the last 30 minutes now. Simmons. Will Trapp. It should be! A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Another MLS game for you to look for. Forward to live on EA TV. It's the Vancouver Whitecaps and they take on FC Dallas.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Simmons. Very comfortable when in possession. Oh, good use of the ball. Corner kick forthcoming. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Over it comes. Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. Well, just overdoing it. Reynoso. Di Bassi in possession. And it's with Emmanuel Reynoso. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Cross fired over. A decisive clearance it was. Options in the centre. And breaking at pace with menace. Lucas Cavallini. Fruitful looking attack. This could level it. Chance maybe. Oh, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Cavallini. Oh, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Michael Boxall. Rosales. And Rodriguez. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. How can they find a late leveller? Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. 10 minutes to go. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Now, can they create something? Save, but still a chance. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, let's take another look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Number 10, Emmanuel Reynoso.
Lucas Cavallini. Well, possibilities inside the box. Christian Dachome. And possession given away. Metanier. And now Rodriguez. Simmons. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Wonderful tackle. Simmons. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
The chance is on. Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can he finish? Oh, a superb save. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And not a header that was ever really going to trouble the goalkeeper. A good hit, close shave. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, it was never really going to be of concern to the keeper, that one. Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. Cavallini. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Now, can they create something? Save, but still a chance. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.